Hi, I'm Bill Flagg. I'm the president of Reg Online. The most important features to an online registration system for you and your events, I really break it down into three categories. First, it's the depth of functionality, which I want to go into more detail about. Second is the ease of use. And lastly is the security of the system, making sure that your data is protected. So let's talk about depth of functionality. The depth of functionality, I start in terms of thinking about the forms. So how robust is the registration form? Can it collect all the information that you need it to? Can it take care of complex agendas and people selecting different agenda preferences, lodging, hotel, and travel preferences, rooming preferences? Is there group registrations available in terms of group discounting and group registration? How about early bird specials? Is that something that that the registration form can handle and automate? Or different types of registrants? Can the form modify based on which type of registrant you are? So there's a lot of different things that when you talk about a registration form, just collecting a person's basic information is easy. But as you look into the depth of what your registration form and process is, you want the system to match that as well, so it can go step in step with what you need in terms of functionality for the form. So let's talk about reporting and what depth of functionality and reporting may look like. Can you run any kind of report you need to? And is it easy to do it, to just pull the fields you want, the filters, the sorts, and pull any information that comes through your registration process? A lot of systems have standard reports, but can you get really those custom ad hoc reports that you need? And is it a snap to just pull them up as you need them? Can you report across different events in one report? So run a report that shows who signed up for different agenda items in each of five different events, or run reports on who are your repeat attendees across events. Can you get to that level of detail? And then can you share your reports? A recent innovation is these web-based reports that you can link to that have their own web address that you can share with other people so that it's easier to keep other people up to date on the numbers in your event. And then badge generation. So how good of a badge generator is built into the system? So can you customize it completely to what you need? Can you include things like barcodes and agenda items in the actual badges that get printed through the system? Once you have a web-based system and it's self-service and you can use it, how intuitive is it? Can you or anyone who's new to the system on your staff real easily go in and figure out, how do I set up early bird pricing or specials? How can I add a new registration type? Can I copy this event from year to year? Is it easy for me to just copy what we've already done and use that? How easy and intuitive is it to create reports from scratch? So in terms of how much attention does the company give, not just to the functionality, but how easy is it for you to get at and use that functionality in a way that makes sense to you? Security is one of the most important things for a meeting organizer. If you think about it, protecting your registrants' data couldn't be any more important. If there was ever a breach of that if that information was ever breached, it'd be a big problem. So how does a meeting organizer ask questions related to whether there's sufficient security in the system? And the answer to that question is, how much is the company investing in security? Do they have certifications through other companies? Meaning, for example, Reg Online is level one PCI certified through Visa. It's the highest standard that Visa sets out, and it literally took Reg Online hundreds of thousands of dollars and years of time to get that in place. Systems that don't have as many resources aren't going to go to that extent to have that level of security. But you just need to know that if you're going with a system that may be cheaper or younger, they may not have that level of security, and you need to know that you'd be taking a risk by not having as much security. In addition, there's things like What level of security checks are being done every day? RegOnline has over 3,000 security checks being conducted daily to ensure that hackers can't hack into the RegOnline system to get at any kind of data. So a combination of asking what levels of certification do you have, and what practices are you doing on a daily basis to make sure that this data continues to be safe from hackers is really important to know to keep your data safe and protected. We'll be right back.